Thank you. the Daily Chronicle, and we're waiting to do a story on kids being generous at the holidays.
Welcome to Yeah. Hey, look out. Hey, there's lots of stuff to haul up. You think we can take it all by ourselves?
Nah, we'll need some other kids from the project to help.
Yeah.
We'll have to get them part of the stuff, but hey, it's Christmas, right?
Right.
Here's something.
before.
You must be the punks who took all your stuff.
No, they're not the punks. It's those punks over there.
Ew, what's that smell?
Yeah, look at their clothes. Her jacket doesn't go at all with those jeans. And that's my big excuse.
Hey, Holly, maybe you call the police to bring my quarters too?
Probably.
And maybe we can... Maybe we'll get to be in the big...
enjoyed that. I hope that you enjoyed that. We're so glad you were here tonight. And I hope you saw the message that was there. I hope that you saw the message that was there, that it's not about us, and it's not about what we do. It's not about the gifts that we give, but it's about what we've been given. And more than anything, we've been given an opportunity to have eternal life with our Savior, through our Savior, Jesus Christ. And I hope tonight that if you're here and you have never accepted Him as your Savior, that tonight would be the night that you make that decision and give Him your life and accept that eternal life that He has offered to you. And if that's you tonight, you can come and see me. You can come and see any of the pastors that are here tonight after it's all over, and we can show you from God's Word how to do that. I'm going to ask, if they can hear me back there, I'm going to ask for all the kids to come back in. Val, if you can have them come in, just have a seat in the back over here. We are going to honor some more of our teachers and find out which of our schools had the biggest representation tonight. So Dawn's going to bring
Okay.